Hello guys, I am just a random fangirl, and welcome back to my channel! This time, we'll be reacting to Heartstopper Season 1, Episode number 3, and yeah, I just finished watching the second episode and I was not planning at all on watching another one today because I have a lot of stuff to do, but I just got hooked and I want to see more. If it were up to me, I would binge this whole thing like right now. I could finish it probably today, but I can't do that because I want to take it slow, at least as slow as I can, so I can enjoy the story more. But it was just so cute. It was just such a heartwarming story, so I just had to watch a little bit more, so I decided to watch another episode today. And okay, so if you're watching this on YouTube, this is going to be a highlighted reaction, but if you want to catch the full length, uncut, unedited reactions, I am going to leave you my Patreon account in the description box down below and feel free to check it out. We are a bunch of episodes ahead in there as well. I think that's it, so without further ado, let's just jump into this reaction, shall we? Yeah, yes, there's a lot of bad things out there. Baby. He's just having such an identity crisis right now, and such an discovering your sexuality is not easy. Always, like, sometimes it's hard. Yeah. How do they know her? She's in a whole other college, a school, like. Oh, really? Well, I mean, like, they say people. I mean, like, that's nice, but. But, like, oh my god, this. Okay, I really like him, but he's literally raising everybody's hopes on, so. Yeah, but, like, is he going to be disappointed because he kind of also invited someone else, so that could be awkward, potentially. Huh. It's just that cancelling plans for a boy. I mean, like, I know that he's excited, but oh, it's just that I'm so nervous for him, like, oh. I think his dad is kind of nervous too. Yeah, I felt that. That even started yet and I already feel awkward. Like, I mean, like, I know that he just have good intentions. That dress is pretty. Not my style, but it's pretty. But like, who is he supposed to hang out with? Like, he's going to be alone because Nick can't always be with him, so. It's just that. Oh god. I feel nervous. Things ever. Like, I love all of her outfits. It's basically a date.
Yeah, it could be a one.
Not that you're not like, you know. I don't really you feel that way.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't feel that way about you either.
Yeah.
She really does not.
What would you do if I just
what?
Told everyone I was a lesbian.
Yeah, but that's not something you'd really want to lie about.
It wouldn't be a lie.
Oh god!
That's my girlfriend over there.
She's so great! I love her girlfriend. I don't remember her name.
So why are you telling me?
Me and Darcy have been talking and... Honestly, we feel like we don't-
Nick! Where you going?
Oh god.
I'm just gonna go find Charlie.
What? That nerdy little year 10? Why do you even hang out?
He's my friend.
Yeah. Because-
I feel sorry for him because he's gay.
Assholes. I mean, he does, but...
How sad.
That's homophobic.
Yeah, there you go, babe. Tell them.
Come on, mate. I really don't like you. Happy birthday.
Hella proud of that boy. That could not be easy. It's not easy to call someone that you know out for saying stuff like that. It's not easy. At all. Babe. Oh no. Also, the lights are so bad. Oh god. I am nervous. I am so nervous right now. This house is hella big. Thought that she had a boyfriend.
I was just looking for someone.
No, stay with me. I want to hang out with you. Do you like me?
Well.
I really like you, Nick. You didn't have to reply right now. I just wanted you to know.
I mean, she has some amazing confidence. I could not do that. Like, if someone responded me like that when I confess, I would be like so fucking nervous. Like, okay, I don't think that she likes me. It's just that a full world of possibilities is opening to his eyes, and I'm so happy for them. Just trying to be happy. In the open. Also, her dress, beautiful. I really like the aesthetics of everyone here. Like, not the hand holding! Good! I am going to scream! Like, not the hand holding! Those two just make my heart race. Like, they're so fucking cute. And this house is fucking enormous. But they're so cute. Is that when people show their emotions like that? Oh god.
You're just gonna assume they're a she.
Oh god. Oh god! I am so nervous right now. I am at the edge of my seat, quite literally. Oh god, he look- he's figuring things out.
Kiss me.
So it's time. Well... Oh, babe. Oh, his thought is so nice. Slip it off. Do not check your phone too much. Did he just use two different toothbrushes? Ah. I don't know if it's going to be the postman. Collected and be like, well, that is it. I guess that's it. I'm not going to watch another one in like about a week. I just can't. Ah. Ah, this TV show has me on such a chokehold right now. Like, I want to watch the next one so much. I need to know what happens. I need to know. What should I do? Should I watch the next one? But it's really late right now. It's basically 8 p.m. Okay, no. Oh, yes? I don't know. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. I don't want to rush through this series, though, because I'm really loving it. But, like, please. Please. Oh, God. So, I guess that this is sort of the grand gesture moment. Running while it's raining to the person that you love and you're completely soaked, wet, and yeah, so I love that. Cliche, but it's cliche for a reason. So, I love that. I basically love pretty much all of the relationships that we've been seeing, and I'm talking about romantically and platonic relationships. Like, of course, those guys were assholes, because of course they were. But it's fine, you'll find people like that in life and you need to deal with them. It would be nice if they could learn and be more open-minded and mind their own business, but you'll always find people like that, so yeah. But it's really cool to see all of these characters discovering things about themselves and just trying to be more truthful to themselves, and it's just great. I just love it. It's just top tier. I love it, and the way that it's filmed and edited, I just fucking love it. It's just, I don't know. And yeah, I was really, really, really not feeling the party, because like, I don't know, parties don't tend to go well in my experience with TV shows, so yeah. But the first kiss, oh, like, not in the greatest place, but, but yeah, well, it was so tender, that scene, so soft. I just want to see what happens next. Maybe I'll watch the next one tomorrow. I am loving it. I am really, really loving it. It is just a great series. I cannot wait till they do, like, a season 2. Like, I hope it's soon rather than later, because I'm loving it. And, well, I'm really just loving it. And basically, my slogan for this show, it's just, that is not straight. Because I think I've said that too many times now. It's not even funny anymore because it's so not straight anything about this. Anyway, if you enjoyed this reaction, don't forget to leave a like or a comment. Anything you want could be highly appreciated. And if you want to know when I upload my reactions, I'm going to leave you my Twitter account in the description box down below and feel free to check it out. I guess that's it, so we'll be seeing each other on the next reaction. Bye!